in this video's description. And yes, your ears, they didn't deceive you, as today we're only going to be unboxing one box, and that is because I hear what is inside of here I may lose my mind over, as I know exactly who sent this. This box, it was sent from Money Mike Midwest Retro Gaming. Right now you're taking a look at his YouTube channel, and Money Mike, he has been a strong supporter of Ghostbusters News now for years. In fact, I gotta give him additional props because he's one of the guys that really helped this whole Ghostbusters News Fan Mail Friday video series really take off. So Mike, as always, thank you. And if this box is anything like what you sent me in the past, I'm probably really, really gonna thank you. All right, now I do know at least one item inside of here, and there's actually, it looks like a letter. Well, not really a letter, but like a little note here. It says, Happy Holidays, Money Mike, Midwest Retro Gaming. And on the other side, we've got a picture here. This is Money Mike. And he's just striking a pose with a box of Ghostbusters Afterlife cereal. And it's pretty fitting that he's posing with some cereal because I'm also gonna be posing with some cereal. Well, a cereal box. This is the item that I knew was being sent, a box of Ghostbusters cereal, or should I say, Ghostbusters 2 branded cereal. And at the bottom of here, I love this, you'll see it does have the advertisement to meet a real Ghostbuster. We got the Ghostbusters logo, that kid that's really excited. And I mean, come on, having this in hand after all these years, I'm really excited too. And then going back to the box here, it says free inside collectible new Ghostbusters movie mystery record. Earlier this year, I actually took a look at those records right here on the Ghostbusters News YouTube channel. In fact, they were sent in by Money Mike on previous episodes of Ghostbusters News Fan Mail Friday. But let's go ahead and queue up one of these records and give it a brief listen.
Hello, Ghostbusters fans. Have you been looking out for ghosts lately? Great. Now you have a chance to be an honorary member of the Ghostbusters team. You can win a trip to Hollywood for you and your family, and meet me, Dr. Egon Spengler. How lucky can you get? Well, it could be worse. You could be meeting Slimer. Now, here's a tip. Clues to the mystery questions are contained in the new Ghostbusters movie. If you haven't seen it yet, make plans to go right away. It's great. You've never seen ghosts like the ones in this movie. Everyone thinks the Ghostbusters are beaten, but you know better, don't you? We're back, and we're better than ever. Especially me, the brilliant Dr. Egon Spengler, with twice the know-how and twice the particle power. Now remember, everyone, if there's something wrong in your neighborhood, who are you gonna call?
Oh, the childhood nostalgia just kind of comes flowing right back into my heart. On second thought, I am almost 40 years old. That's not a good feeling. Childhood nostalgia shouldn't make your chest tighten, should it? But I digress. Back to the box here, taking a look at the side, you'll see we've got the Ghostbusters proof of purchase, some really basic nutritional information, and then we got some image work there, a Slimer, the ingredients, and also another spooky ghost. Taking a look at the other side of the box, there's not really too much to see outside of the official rules. But on the back of the box, I have this image just burned into my brain. I remember seeing this back in 89 and just wanting to be that kid. Being outside that door and about to meet Egon Spengler. Now what's funny here is I don't have any idea who won this contest. As well, the actual branding here, it says meet a real Ghostbuster. So I would think you're likely gonna meet one of the voice actors from the real Ghostbusters. And judging by that record we just listened to, likely Maurice LaMarche, who voiced Egon Spengler, and not Harold Ramis, because once again it says meet a real Ghostbuster. But the winner of this contest, if you're watching this video right now, comment down below and let me know, who did you meet? Maurice LaMarche, Harold Ramis, just some guy dressed up as Egon Spengler, or somebody else entirely? I need to know. Now back into the box here, there's two more items inside. Two items that I had as a kid, and once again, just so much childhood nostalgia, I may not make it through this video. So next, we've got the Hardee's official Ghostbusters Headquarters Cup. I so had one of these growing up. In fact, one of my most vivid earliest memories was being like 4 or 5 years old and eating at Hardee's with my dad and getting a Slimer Sunday and getting one of these cups. And considering this thing is now nearly 35 years old, I can't get over the condition of this. I mean, it looks near perfect. On the other side of the cup, we've got a much larger rendition of the Ghostbusters 2 logo, and then we also do a branding there for Coca-Cola and Columbia Pictures. I seriously cannot get over how good of condition this is. It's like I just walked into a Hardee's circa 1989. Where's my Slimer Sundae? Now the last item in the box here, and the last item for this installment of Fan Mail Friday, oh, we've got the Fujifilm Ghostbusters 2 Ectomobile. And not only do we have it, we've got it still in the box. It's got a price sticker on the top right hand side. On the bottom we have a different contest, this time advertising to win an Ectomobile. And then on the back we've got the official entry form, with awkwardly only half the packaging present, so I don't think I can actually win the Ecto. You see, for those that may not know, when this was originally sold, it was kind of part of a two-pack. One side had the Ectomobile, and the other side had some film. And as a Ghostbusters collector, I say to heck with that film. I got what I wanted, and it's right here. Once again, the Ghostbusters 2 Ectomobile, the Ecto-1A. And yeah, I totally had this as a kid. In fact, I still have that Ecto somewhere lying around, but it is nowhere near this quality. And I recall as a kid, and heck, as an adult, I'm still really impressed by this Ecto-1A's roof rack. I mean, for its scale, it was so detailed. I mean, you can even see on the side here where it says, "We're back." Seriously, Money Mike, thank you so much. You are such a strong supporter of Ghostbusters News. I mean, heck, you're a Ghostbusters News Patreon member, and you have fueled so many episodes of these Fan Mail Fridays. And for everyone out there, if you couldn't tell, I mean, Money Mike, he definitely knows that I'm a Ghostbusters 2 guy. I mean, obviously. Now, as I said at the top of the video, if you have anything you would like to send in to the Ghostbusters News headquarters, we got a mailing address and it's down below in this video's description. And as always, subscribe. If you'd like to join up with Ghostbusters News, check out our Patreon page. That link is also down below, and I'll see you right back here next time.